Hello everyone, this is me, Uzair Hassan, and I welcome you all to this unapologetic and uncensored Instagram live transmission. Hamara aapka saath aaj kal chal raha hai because of this quarantine session is going on. And recently, two of these amazing brands have also joined us, Unique and Malka Foods as well. And they are offering free gift hampers for all the viewers for this Instagram live. In today's Instagram Live, we are featuring this amazing businessman and a minister from Pakistan Tourism as well, who is joining us right now. You have seen him doing some aggressive moves. आपने उनको देखा होगा, लगता है काम है, लेकिन थोड़ा सा उनका behavior aggressive कहा जाता है in terms of business and in terms of when it comes to work, definitely. So we are going to invite him as well. We'll see if he has already joined us in this transmission. And Bukhari, ye naam jo hai aap familiar isse bahut kam honge because many people know him with the name of Zulfi Bukhari. And right now he is working very hard in terms of traveling to different countries as well. Abhi do pause par hai ye cheez because of the situation right now, because of the lockdown and because of the self quarantine, because of the quarantine and self quarantine, un logo ke liye jo travel karke abhi aa rahe hain. And he also played an integral part for all these people who were actually traveling to Pakistan from the Taftan border as well. Hum unse baat karenge. Internet ka, I guess, thoda sa issue hai unka. It shows still that waiting to Sayyid Bukhari's timeline. Let's see how it goes. Else, I can join his timeline as well. That works as well. And iske saath saath, aapko ek dafa dobara bata dun that if you have not liked our post, jo ki humne recently uske andar steps bataya na, that how can you be the part of this quarantine Instagram live session. We are definitely taking your questions as well, and we are definitely putting them forward too. Aap comment bhi kar sakte hain, and I am definitely going to see the comments of the people and all of you who are joining us from different parts of the world right now. ये दफा दोबारा मैंने रिक्वेस्ट सेंड किया. आई एम ट्राइंग टू कनेक्ट विद ज़ुल्फ़िकार बुखारी. अस्सलाम वालेकुम. हेलो ज़ुल्फ़िकार भाई, हाउ आर यू? लेट मी एडजस्ट द फ़ोन.
गुड, अस्सलाम वालेकुम. हाउ आर यू?
आई एम गुड एंड थैंक यू सो मच ज़ुल्फ़िकार भाई फॉर जॉइनिंग अस इन दिस इंस्टाग्राम लाइव ट्रांसमिशन.
माय प्लेजर, थैंक्स फॉर हैविंग मी भाई.
ज़ुल्फ़िकार भाई, सबसे पहले तो एक जो चीज आपने एक बहुत इंटेग्रल पार्ट प्ले किया था इन टर्म्स ऑफ जो ज़ायरीन का हमने देखा था व्हेन दे वर ट्रैवलिंग फ्रॉम ईरान, एंड इसके अलावा जो डिफरेंट लोग थे वो उमरा करके भी आ रहे थे. सो आपने उस वक्त उनको सेल्फ क्वारंटीन में रखा था. टेल अस अबाउट दिस कि ये इन्फॉर्मेशन पहले से आ रही थी एंड हाउ वॉज इट वर्किंग दैट यू एक्चुअली टुक द राइट स्टेप्स एट द राइट टाइम.
एक्चुअली मेरा ज़ायरीन का उसमें नहीं था. आई वाजंट रिलेटेड इनटू दैट सिचुएशन, बट व्हाट इट वाज इज दैट यू हैव अ लॉन्ग बॉर्डर विद ईरान एंड वी हैव अ लॉट ऑफ ज़ायरीन दैट गो बाय फुट. तो जब वो बॉर्डर पे पहुंचे ताफ्तान, तो द इरानियंस हैड बेसिकली गिवन देम ए एग्जिट स्टैम्प.
ओके,
तो उसमें व्हेन यू आर एट द बॉर्डर, मैं तो गया हूँ ताफ्तान बॉर्डर काफी दफा, खुद देखा है मैंने. तो जब आप वहां होते हैं तो इट्स वेरी देयर इज नो वेयर टू स्टे. तो वंस दे वर आउट स्टैम्प्ड, बेसिकली द एग्जिट स्टैम्प, देन वी हैड टू द गवर्नमेंट डिसाइडेड टू टेक देम इन एंड पुट देम इनटू क्वारंटीन ऑन ताफ्तान, जिस पे क्रिटिसिज्म भी कई आई कि क्यों लिया है, इंडिया ने नहीं लिया. आई मीन दो तीन जाहिलाना किस्म के इल्जाम लगे हैं, लेकिन इसमें मैं आपको क्लैरिफाई कर दूं कि पहली बात ये कहते हैं कि इंडिया ने वो प्रेशर नहीं लिया, कई एंकर्स ने. लोगों को ये नहीं अंदाजा कि इंडिया का बॉर्डर ही नहीं है ईरान के साथ, तो दे डोंट हैव दैट इशू.
दे आर नॉट फैमिलियर विद द डेमोग्राफिक्स एज़ वेल.
सेकंडली, मैं आपको ये भी बता दूं कि देयर इज नॉट इवन वन केस व्हिच हैज बीन ट्रांसफर्ड, एंड ऑल द प्रोविंसेस हैव यूनैनिमसली एग्रीड दैट देयर हैज बीन नो स्प्रेड ऑफ द ज़ायरीन दैट हैव कम बाय फुट ऑफ ताफ्तान. द स्प्रेड ऑफ ज़ायरीन दैट वी टॉक अबाउट इज बाय एयर. When 900,000 people got screened at the airport, including the Zayreen, that is where the spread has come. So Jeez. Now, but the ones that have come by foot, unka koi spread nahi hua, and now unme se abhi tak koi fought bhi hua hai.
ओके जुल्फिकार भी इसको थोड़ा सा कॉन्वर्जेशन को आगे बढ़ाएंगे, बट एज यू आर द रोल मॉडल एंड राइट नाउ यू आर द पीपल एंड इंक्लूडिंग डिफरेंट पीपल हु आर इन द मिनिस्ट्रीज राइट नाउ आर यू नो रिस्पॉन्सिबल हैं इस टाइम पे सारे सिक्योरिटी एंड प्रोटोकॉल को फॉलो करने के लिए. सो वॉट आर द प्रोटोकॉल्स यू आर फॉलोइंग, बिकॉज एवरी डे यू आर मीटिंग दीज पीपल ऑफ डिफरेंट कास्ट ग्रीड एंड फॉर श्योर आप चाहे वो रैशन डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन हो या एहसास प्रोग्राम की वजह से मीटिंग्स हो, सो हाउ आर यू कीपिंग योर सेल्फ सेफ फॉर नाउ प्रोटोकॉल्स बाकी तो सब फॉलो कर रहे हैं, जनरल स्टोर्स पर हमने देखा कि वो गैप एंड सोशल डिस्टेंसिंग मेंटेन कर रहे हैं, हाउ आर यू डूइंग दैट?
Yeah, if I'm very honest, I am not a good example to follow when it comes to precautions. One thing that I do is that I wash my hands very oftenly. Sanitizer ke bajaye bhi main haath dhota hun zyada, and then I use sanitizers a lot. Main mask pe itna nahi pehnta. Only reason is ke us pe bade conflicting views hain ke mask kisko istemal karna chahiye, kisko nahi istemal karna chahiye.
Yeah.
तीसरी बात ये कि मास्क आई प्रेफर के यार वो उस बंदे के पास जाए हुज डिजर्विंग ऑफ इट. जो आपके नॉर्मल जो पतले मास्क होते हैं वो एक्चुअली इफ अगर मुझे जुकाम हुआ टू प्रोटेक्ट अदर्स, तो मेरे पास जुकाम था नहीं कि मैं पहनूं. और जो N95 मास्क होते हैं, यू नो इट्स अ वेस्ट ऑन मी, आई रादर हैव वन ऑफ माय फ्रंट लाइन डॉक्टर्स और नर्सेस wearing them who actually
jo bhi paramedic staff hai jo frontline pe kaam kar rahe hain. Exactly. Zulfikar bhai, with that ehsaas program launch hua and iske alawa there are different initiatives, there are different NGOs working as well throughout Pakistan right now. Isko kis tarah aap jo hai process ke through kar rahe hain, is there anything already done ya iske upar kaam chal raha hai that ek hi jagah pe, kyunki the population is humongous and kisi ek individual ya kisi ek organization ke liye it's very difficult to distribute these rations. गवर्नमेंट लेवल पे कुछ इसके ऊपर काम चल रहा है अभी या टू मेक देम स्ट्रेटजाइज़?
बिल्कुल एहसास प्रोग्राम जी, देखें जो एहसास प्रोग्राम है वो तो एक बहुत बड़ा प्रोग्राम है, इट्स द बिगेस्ट, एंड यू नो पाकिस्तानीज लिविंग इन पाकिस्तान एंड लिविंग अब्रॉड वी शुड बी वेरी प्राउड ऑफ व्हाट द एहसास प्रोग्राम इज. इट्स द लार्जेस्ट यू नो पॉवर्टी एविएशन प्रोग्राम एवर इन द हिस्ट्री ऑफ पाकिस्तान. और वो भी एक बहुत टेक्निकल तरीके से उनकी स्कैनिंग की गई है, नॉट लाइक द बेनजीर इनकम सपोर्ट बिफोर के मतलब के 21 ग्रेड के ऑफिसर्स और उनकी बेगम को बेनजीर इनकम सपोर्ट मिलती थी. वी स्कैन द अमाउंट, वी टुक आउट अराउंड 800,000 पीपल फ्रॉम द ओरिजिनल लिस्ट. तो एक तो ये है, लेकिन ऊपर से ये कि आई इनवाइट एवरीबॉडी के जो खान साहब का जो पीएम का कोविड रिलीफ फंड है उस पे covid.ophrd.gov.pk पे जाएं. तो यू विल सी कि आप राशन का बैग खरीद सकते हैं फॉर $35, यू कैन बाय 10 फॉर 350, देन यू कैन बाय यू नो 3,500, यू कैन स्पेंड व्हाटएवर यू वांट. और उस पे पूरे राशन का बैग का ब्रेकडाउन भी है कि उसके अंदर क्या है, डिलीवर होता
है, रियल टाइम डोनेशन ड्राइव भी आई गेस उसमें, दैट दे कैन कंट्रीब्यूट एन अमाउंट एज़ वेल. उसके अंदर ऑप्शंस हैं ऑफ द कस्टमाइज अमाउंट, या ऑलरेडी कुछ ऑप्शंस
एब्सोल्युटली कस्टमाइज वगैरह. तो वो बड़ा इंटरेक्टिव और वो बेहतर होता जा रहा है. तो हमको तो दिखाएंगे भी कि वो कहाँ राशन डिस्ट्रीब्यूटर है, वो डायरेक्टली पीएम अकाउंट में जा रहा है. तो यू नो नो वन इज मोर ट्रस्टवर्थी इन पाकिस्तान देन द प्राइम मिनिस्टर. तो यू नो इफ यू हैव एनी इश्यूज और इनसिक्योरिटीज और सेंडिंग इट समवेयर एल्स, सेंड देम टू द पीएम कोविड फंड.
डेफिनेटली जुल्फिकार भी, राइट नाउ हमने देखा कि एक डिफरेंट रेस भी चल रही है, डिफरेंट स्ट्रेटजीज प्लान कर रही है. द फेडरल इज प्लानिंग डिफरेंट थिंग एंड द नॉर्मल सिंध गवर्नमेंट इज प्लानिंग डिफरेंट थिंग. वी आर डेफिनेटली होपिंग एंड एवरीवन इज होपिंग दैट आप सब लोग एक पेज पर आ जाएं. बट अकॉर्डिंग टू द लॉकडाउन एज वेल, डू यू थिंक इट्स गोइंग टू फर्दर इलॉन्गेट एज वेल फर्स्ट मई के बाद भी, या आपको लगता है कि केसेस जो एक्सपेक्टेशन थी उससे कम है तो इसमें थोड़ा सा लीनियंसी भी हो सकती है?
Look, I think the lockdown has already become quite lenient in the sense that we've opened up quite a few sectors, primarily the construction sector and the agriculture sector. So the meaning, the actual definition of the lockdown is very diverse across the globe. Or, you know, if a country like America is struggling with a lockdown in terms of employment and feeding their people, Pakistan stands no chance. So the last thing you want is that people die of hunger before they die of कोरोना. और यहाँ जब आप गांव में जाते हैं तो वैसे ही आप उनको ज्यादा देर लॉकडाउन में रख नहीं सकते पंजाब में सिंध में. तो जब आप गांव के इलाकों में जाते हैं वो वैसे ही खुले फिर रहे होते हैं, तो व्हाई डिप्राइव ऑफ देम फूड एंड एवरीथिंग एल्स. तो वी ओपनड अप अ फ्यू सेक्टर्स, ड्राई क्लीनर्स नाउ, यू नो केमिकल प्लांट्स, दिस एंड दैट. सो लाइफ गोज टुवर्ड्स रेगुलराइज्ड लॉकडाउन इज व्हाट वी आर एक्सटेंडिंग एट द मोमेंट. And a lot of studies have shown that countries like Pakistan cannot actually afford lockdowns, the original meaning of a lockdown.
For
So it
sure.
has to be a
And
hybrid.
if yeah.
Do
And with
go
that,
ahead.
Abner, Ek mentioned, as you have been brought up and raised in UK, you might be familiar with the situation in UK as well. क्या देख रहे हैं आप पाकिस्तान की कंपैरेटिवली सिचुएशन अगर हम यूके से कंपेयर करेंगे, दो देयर आर डिफरेंट रिलीफ पैकेजेस, ऑफ कोर्स देयर आर दिस वेल डेवलप्ड कंट्रीज एज वेल. क्या चीजें सिमिलैरिटीज और थिंग्स दैट यू आर सीइंग राइट नाउ इन टर्म्स ऑफ नंबर ऑफ केसेस हो गए या इन टर्म्स ऑफ हॉस्पिटल्स एंड द मेडिकल सप्लाईज?
Look, I have a slightly different view from a lot of other people. I think the views that I go on is basically I look at the hard facts. We can all play with algorithms, we can all play with curves, we can all play with these all these sorts of statistics. But one statistic that you cannot play with is basically number of deaths. Now, number of deaths were like at 95 or something of the sort for a 220 million population. If you compare it with the United States, if you compare it with the United Kingdom, if you compare it with any other country, pretty much, we're far better off at 93, alhamdulillah, till date. And Allah kare ke yahin rahe, or it shouldn't grow at an increasing rate. So the death is a hard fact, and it means that, for example, humne jab ye hua tha, we ordered a lot of ventilators. We have around 200-300 ventilators sitting in storage at the moment because we only have about 40-50 people on ventilators at the moment. So
ठीक है.
critically ill and fit and fatality is still very low, meaning that it hasn't become that potent to us as yet, which is the ideal factor. Graph kitne cases hue hain, nahi hue hain, that is, I in my opinion, again, I'm not an expert. In my opinion, I don't hold too much relevance to that because if 98% of your population has corona, but it's not dying from it and it's recovering at an increasing rate, like Pakistan is recovering at an increasing rate. Everything else becomes irrelevant. As if you have a virus and the virus goes away, then great. So it's the
For sure.
fatality.
And Zulfi bhai, everyone is right now talking about flattening the curve. There are different world leaders as well जो बात कर रहे हैं कि we have to make this curve flat. इसके लिए पाकिस्तान क्या कर रहा है अभी in terms of flattening the curve? क्या-क्या इनिशिएटिव ऐसे हैं if you just let us know.
Look, we're working aggressively on social distancing as much as possible. Hamare maashre ke mutabik, we are to flatten the curve. The main thing is that there's a lot of attention being paid to hygiene.
Of course.
Schools, theaters, parks, malls, all these things are all closed. So we are keeping any form of a luxury that is not a necessity. We're keeping it pretty closed. So, in these things, we think that's flattened the curve. The lockdown has helped. The limited lockdown that we've had has definitely helped in it. But at the same time, like I said, you don't want that curve, people dying because their immune system is also crashed due to malnutrition, due to the fact that they've got no work and you've got 25% of the population under a poverty line. So, you need to make sure that, that their immune system also stays intact at the same time so deaths don't occur. So this is how we're operating at the moment.
And of course, Zulfikar bhai, how you actually see the life after COVID-19 in Pakistan for sure, क्योंकि हमने देखा है there are certain articles as well जिन्होंने बताया है कि life after COVID-19 in New York is going to be a lot more different. जो old age वहाँ पे जितने भी लोग थे वो काफी कम हो जाएंगे. The New York is more going to be like 70s and 80s. Is there any predictions? Is there any according to you that you have figured out yet कि life तो इतनी different
Look,
होगी और
it's a
ये
very
mask जो है ये throughout रहेगा I guess काफी अरसे तक even if
look
we
it's
get over with this.
look it's a very good question, and I don't think anyone really has an answer for it. But the reality is that the world has changed, and it will remain changed after COVID. It could be a pandemic now, but it can also go away now in the next 2-3 months and come back in December again. So these are all options that are on the table. So world has definitely changed for good in a certain way. But one thing is for sure is that we have learned to wash our hands more regularly, which is a great thing in Pakistan. Hygiene has actually become a real issue. But effectively there, we would pray that there will be a vaccine. Your bodies will become immune to it. And what happens with viral pandemics is that when they come, their first surge is always the hardest, and then they gradually tip off. So when they come, if it reoccurs every year, let's say if corona reoccurs every year it'll become less potent. So that's also that, and that's a hard fact. So in these things, you'll adjust to life. You won't realize that you've adjusted to life after this. But, you know, there's a big research, and I'm urging overseas Pakistanis, especially people in academia, to come and give us papers and how they feel that world is going to be after COVID.
Okay, and Zulfiqar bhai, and then thoda sa main ki taraf aa gaye, ek cheez main aapse puchunga. You are the minister for tourism as well, and we have seen that many people were attracted to all these amazing sites. So COVID-19 ke baad kaun se aise teen se char locations hain you would definitely like people to visit to come as tourist as well, koi aisi jagahon ke naam jo not only for overseas Pakistani but the foreigners living everywhere around the world.
Yeah, look, foreigners, I would say that they should come to Malam Jabba for skiing in the winters. Or Pakistan, they should visit places like Palace. I visited with the Prime Minister maybe 2-3 years back. It's one of the most beautiful sites. It's, you know, 7,000 meters above sea level where you have tropical plantation. And there's only 3 places in the world that have tropical plantation 7,000 feet above sea level. So Palace is definitely higher up on the list for me. It's stunning. It's green. It's high. It's mountainous. So that is something that must be visited.
Okay. And in the end, Zulfiqar bhai, what are 2-3 things that you are often said by the Prime Minister, aapko aksar bol bhi rahe hote hain, aajkal ke khas taur se COVID-19 ke hawale se, in terms of performing your duties or in terms of, you know, keeping people calm, kaun si aisi 2-3 cheeze hain that you are often, matlab aapko aadat ho gayi ho sunne ki from the Prime Minister?
Dekhen, isme main cheez ye hai ki we should be happy that we have an extremely hard-working Prime Minister. Aur jab se corona hua hai, literally main late aaya hu aapke show pe isliye kyunki abhi ek meeting khatam hui hai and it's like nearly 11 o'clock over. So the Prime Minister is working night and day. So he doesn't say it, lekin he basically feeds you energy. So jab bhi aap thake hue hote hain, he gives you that energy first thing. Second thing, you know, the Prime Minister, he keeps saying ke, you know, in every disaster, there's an opportunity. In every crisis, there's an opportunity. That's one thing that he continuously says as his team pep talk. So he generally feels that if we can come out of stronger out of COVID, and stronger meaning that we've shown the people that we care, especially our the less privileged, then that will actually secure you even more for the future. People believe in you more, that when it mattered most, you are fighting for them hard. Bada aasan hota hai to give charity when you have a lot of money. It's very difficult to cut your own stomach and give charity, you know, in a small sense. So in a larger sense, when it comes to the country, you know, he's just doing a phenomenal. He's so calm. You know, you always get the best out of the PM when there's a crisis. When Pakistan's exactly. running smoothly, you can see that he actually gets a little bit laid back. But when there's a crisis, it's always when he rises to the challenge.
Okay, thank you so much, Zulfiqar bhai, for joining us in this Instagram live, and hope to see you in real for sure. Dobara se jab ye coronavirus ka thoda sa threat kam hoga, and of course lockdown ends as well. And we wish you all the best, and please stay safe as well. Thank you.
Thank you. Thanks for having me. Take care.
Thank you. Thank you so much.